was young, I had a doubt. I didn't know whether to become a diva or a rock star. And today I can be both. I'm playing an Italian song from the 1960s. But before performing, I want to point out that I'm not a guitarist, neither a singer. I'm just a simple bass player. A musician's no difference. I'm doing this because of a dream that is 20 years old. Actually, I have a Britpop background, and I know it doesn't matter so much with a pickup word, but today I'm here on a stage in London, the birthplace of the soundtrack of my life. So I have to do this. I have to play something somehow, you know. If I find my place. The song is from Gino Paoli and it's called Il cielo in una stanza. Translated in English is the sky in a room. And I dedicate this to my husband.
And as you know, in Italy, English is not spoken very well. So I hope I understand what you are asking to me.
Hello.
Hello.
I loved your song earlier. It was beautiful, considering you're not a singer.
Thank you.
Actually, because you're Italian, if you were going to cook me a really good Italian dish, what would it be?
Oh, well, I would cook pasta with tomato soup, but handmade.
had my pasta and had my tomato sauce. It's really tasty. It's simple, as Italian are, but it's very really tasty.
Good.
Yes. I can cook for you.
Hello.
Hello.
My question is, what quality do you most like about yourself?
Well, I think my best quality is to be determined. I mean, if I have a name, I think the best way to reach it is to try. And it doesn't matter which is the consequence. But as somebody told in the 50s, it's better to be ridiculous than boring. And I think that I try again and again. And it doesn't mean that I don't have success, but I know I have all in my power to do that.
Thank you.
We know you do. I would like to know what is your favorite animal, but which animal you would be?
I would be a lioness. Mm. Because actually, you know that lions are like rawr, but they just wait for food, and lioness do everything. They take care about children, take care about catching things, and they care about lions.
Cool, thank you.
What do you think that men can learn from women?
What men can learn from women? Let me think. Oh yes, I know it. We can learn from men how to survive with just a pair of shoes.